Halos nakatago ang mukha ng mga kandidata ng Miss Earth sa ginanap na prejudging kung saan pinagtuunan ng judges ang figure at form ng mga kalahok. Hinati ang mga kandidata sa kanya-kanyang kontinente. Isa-isa silang rumampa sa gilid ng pool ng isang hotel sa Maynila. Wala halos make-up ang Miss Earth beauties nang rumampa sila suot ang itim na two-piece swimsuit, sombrero at sunglasses.
It's a very smart idea because it allows the judges to only focus on our bodies that we worked so hard on.
It felt so great because when they told us our faces do not count, just the body, because they had already done face judgment, so you had to give your all and it was a long runway.
Everyone says it's like a new experience being in this competition and also have this competition with everything covered, so it was amazing.
Karamihan sa mga kandidata, magkahalo ang nararamdaman sa nalalapit na pagtatapos ng patimpalak.
Nervous, anxious, but happy. Yes, very happy.
We know that after this comes the moment when we are going to say goodbye to all the people that we have met here.
Gaganapin ang Miss Earth 2018 Grand Coronation Night sa November 3 sa MOA Arena at mapapanood sa Linggo sa SNBO dito sa GMA. War Santiago, updated sa Showbiz Happenings.